What is going on, guys, and welcome back to Minecraft Season 2, Episode 4 with me, CxC. And in this episode, we're going to be jumping in. We're starting off as a squid here just to get some clay. We're going to be looking to make a smeltery, hopefully in this episode or the next one. So yeah, for this we need clay, sand. Is that it? No, I think we need clay, sand and something else. Clay, sand and gravel. So we need clay, sand and gravel. And once we've got that, we're going to try and get 4 stacks of clay, 4 stacks of gravel, and 4 stacks of sand as well. See, I'm going to collect some clay just so we can make some grout, and then we can make some smeltery blocks, smeltery bricks. So much clay under here. The only thing is I haven't got any potions or anything. Like, a night vision potion would be a lot more useful, but I'm going to do some of this on camera. And obviously it's not the best to view it, so I'm going to skip some of it out after I've collected some. So I don't need to take up the whole episode, me just collecting clay, sand and gravel. So you can already see like the methods that I'm taking to do it. Still haven't removed the morph mod just yet. The next episode, I'm going to have a big look at the pack, and I'm going to remove some mods, and I'm going to add a lot more mods as well. So the next episode, just expect some major changes. So much clay. The only thing is it's split up, so it's actually quite a pain to get it. Oh, and I've got water. I've got water bubbles out of the water because I'm a squid. So I think I've got enough to start what I need. I'm just going to get some more sand. And I'll be right back, guys. Okay, so boom. Now we're underground. We're at a mine. Just collecting some iron. We need to get some ores and stuff because we've barely got any at the moment. I haven't actually done any mining. Just what we did on camera in the last episode. Well, the last couple of episodes. But yeah, if you're enjoying the series so far, make sure to subscribe. I'm going to try and drop a video on these every Monday and Friday. Obviously the last 2 weeks I've, it's like a week and a half I've missed due to, I just haven't had the time. I've been working on main channel stuff. Obviously that's the main priority, and I'm just going to get second channel videos out when I've got the time. We're going to use micro blocks. I'm going to try and do this thing where I use wooden micro blocks, like spruce wood. And then I use these really thin glass panels, so it's like I can have a windowsill where I wouldn't be able to before. Thing is as well, I could actually make this thinner so you could walk into it like a bay. But I guess we'll go double glazing. So this is what I wanted to do really. Just so we could have the wood and we could also have glass. Here we're just going to go for like the hollow, so it's like a shelf. On the inside, break that. Luckily as well, we can break these and then we'll actually get the block back. Go upstairs and do the same thing up here. This house isn't staying, by the way. Obviously there's massive changes, and sadly with the changes there will become a probably a world reset, which I'm not liking the sound of it, but I think it's better to do it early, like episode 4 or 5, and then get into this series like 60 episodes and then have to reset it. So yeah, because I'm adding so many new mods and taking away some mods, this world will probably be corrupted. So I'm going to try and find a really nice sea to start things off with. And then in the next one, I'm going to change area. So you're probably thinking this episode's pointless, but it's not pointless at all because I can still take over all the ores and stuff. Like, I'm going to write a list of everything that we've got, and I'm going to put it into the next episode, so obviously we're not starting afresh. I wouldn't consider that cheating at all. I think that's quite fair. More for the viewers than me. Okay, and boom. So yeah, we're in this new biome now. I'm just checking out the land. We're going to try and get some new ores. I've just found this ravine, and we're going to drop down it just to check it out. Probably going to have to dig down it, though, because I don't... And then again, I could become a bat. That's the only thing. Oh, drop. I guess we're going for a drop. So we're going to get some clay. That's not clay at all, that's copper. So yeah, we're going to get some copper, redstone, lapis, coal, tin, I can see, aluminum, and ferrous, I think I can see as well. Oh, diamonds. That's nice. That's a nice find. If you're looking for diamonds. So yeah, we found some diamonds. We've actually got quite a lot of them as well. We've got some iron. And I think that's sapphire or ruby. I think it's ruby, yeah. It's not sapphire, is it? I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm sure sapphire is blue. Yeah, it's rubies. Oh, more diamonds. Okay. Okay. Get this copper. Not sure what that green ore is over there. Might be like one of those dust ones that where you get the dusts. Maybe that's the emerald. There's two types of emerald. There's one emerald that's like vanilla Minecraft. And then there's another emerald which is part of this pack. You can make weapons and stuff with it as well. So we're collecting this lapis and redstone. So much redstone here. That's the only thing. I don't actually need it all. Not at the moment. So I don't really want to fill my inventory up with this. Sapphire. Yeah, that's sapphire. Okay, so yeah, we've actually got some copper as well, which is good. So we've got plenty of copper to start us off with. Hopefully a stack will be enough to get things going. Got about 40 at the moment. Light this area up. Drop. And boom. So I've just skipped out a little bit of walking where I was looking for some extra ores and stuff. I haven't actually collected anything yet. I was just looking for a new little area where there's new some where there's some new vines and stuff of ores. Iron, plenty of it. We need this. This is always useful. Can make a diamond pickaxe as well. We should do that just to speed up the process. Copper, get this as well. And boom, that's going to do it for this episode, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this one. This was episode 4. Join me on Monday for episode 5. And then Friday, well, the following Friday for episode 6. So make sure to subscribe and go and check out the main channel if you enjoyed. Links in the description below. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.